elephants fairly well, and I could deal with, you know, situations that arose. So it put me back in place. I just saw this elephant as just teaching us a lesson, and he's certainly got a lot of respect from us.
They are an elite group of 12, embodying all of nature's grandeur and power. They have thrived with a vast array of survival skills and defenses. They are the desert and grasslands' deadliest animals.
Standing proud off the coast of Dubai is one of the most incredible buildings on the planet.